We'd like to give a shout out to executive producer Bjorn Peterson for sponsoring this reaction. Thank you very much for your sponsorship. We absolutely appreciate it.
Welcome back to another Real Talk Reaction. This one right here is for Cobra Kai, Season 1, Episode Number 6. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell as well. Tell a friend to keep telling their other friends. It's helping the algorithm.
Hey man, what's up?
Hey man, just wanted to let you know that the algorithm is really, really helping. Like, a lot.
That's so cool.
Right man, talk later.
Yeah, sure man.
Bye.
Shout out to executive producer Bjorn for sponsoring this reaction. We really appreciate it. And let's get to Bjorn's comment from the last episode, who says, "Hey guys, this show only gets better as we go along. I guess for me, it's the perfect mixture of being equally predictable yet also surprising what makes it so good. I get why Robbie is jealous of Miguel having a relationship with his father. That is the connection he never had growing up, and now from his point of view, some rando swoops in. So of course he starts working at LaRusso's to get back at Johnny, wouldn't you? I also love Daniel's wife, Amanda, being the voice of reason and being the only one who sees through his petty and childish rivalry. Daniel's scene at Mr. Miyagi's grave was really sweet and brought some much-needed clearance for him. Did you guys see the In Memory of Morita at the very end of the episode? I wasn't sure because the recording cut off right there. Yeah, we did see it.
Yeah.
Ralph, Machio, and Pat became really close friends over the years, and that's what makes these flashbacks even sweeter. Love the reaction as always, and I can't wait for more. Thanks so much, Bjorn. And then Ashley just comes through to say, so binge-worthy. Yeah, it is. I would have watched the whole episode, or the whole series by now.
Yeah,
so.
Very cool.
All right, let's jump into episode 6 right now. A Quiver.
Yeah, but what about you?
Oh, I already know all your tricks.
Huh.
Let's try to remember what happened 10 years ago when you and I hit the mat for a little karate.
Hold that.
You hear that? It's the real world calling out to you, Antonio. The time has come for you to do a little karate with your dad.
Karate's boring.
What do you think you're doing right there? Look, it's practically karate.
This one's fireballs.
All right, give me that. Come on, Anthony, let's go. Come on.
Alexa, order new PS Vita.
No. No, Alexa, override. Parental override.
Order new PS Vita.
That's your fault for letting you run your house over here.
Quit it.
What's up, Queen?
Sorry. Oh. Well, don't eat all the cereal again.
We keep buying it. We gonna keep eating it, man. We gotta fuel up. We gonna hit an Amazon truck.
Yeah, we gonna get our hands on some big old packages. You know, Trey's favorite pastime.
Shut up. Hey, man, grab your purse. Let's go.
I have work.
Well, I got
the war, right? Why should I be scared of him? Because he's got a snake on his wall? It's not like he's a teacher who can give us a bad grade. We're paying him. He works for us. It's not like he can actually hurt us.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
You done?
Quick, get me.
God, hit me. Strike me, right? Harder. Is that all you got, Princess?
That's all you got, Princess? Come on.
Let that be a lesson to all of you.
Yeah, but you can't quit. I got yelled at, got my ass kicked, and then gave him my money. You know who looks like that?
Hookers.
You don't know him like I am.
First of all, you gotta stop being sarcastic.
I know, you were being disrespectful as shit.
Keep moving, little motherfucker. Keep moving.
You know who's gonna mess with you.
That's right.
But the reason why no one messes with me is because I listen to my senses.
Yes. Where are you not now? They ain't probably gonna get really good at a damn job, man. See, that's what I'm gonna do. We're gonna keep working there. We're gonna get the best. We're gonna keep doing it. After 20 years,
hey, how's the new kid working?
We're gonna retire.
Oh, great. We had a bunch of pain in the ass stuff piled up for weeks. Inventory, sticker swaps. Kid knocked most of it out before lunch.
So you're saying I should fire you and give him your job?
Oh, that new kid. No, he's terrible. Very unmotivated. You gotta keep explaining stuff to him. I'm pretty sure he's got a head injury.
Hey, you know, I've been looking for someone to do a little karate with. Are you interested?
Are you asking me as a friend or as my boss?
As a friend.
I'm busy.
Okay, as your boss.
I'm sick.
Come on, it's a good workout.
I would love to do it, honestly, but tonight I'm working out with Priya. Or no, Seema. Man, the South Asian dating app is destroying my weeknights. I feel like the hottest Kashmiri pepper in the pork vindaloo. That joke kills on the app.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
It kills on the app.
Tell the kid to keep up the good work.
Yep. Need salt.
Hey, what do you think I might get one of those shirts with my name on it?
Oh, you like the shirts, huh?
It's too much salt.
Kid wants a personalized shirt.
Oh yeah, we gotta get him a shirt. Means you're part of the team. What else you need? Business cards? Tote bag? How about monogram cufflinks?
I'll book you 2 weeks.
I hate douches. Like, why are you just...
Yeah,
this kid's actually trying to do a good job.
He
was
doing
a good
job.
Yeah, like...
Look, I get it. I used to be the new guy around here. You're trying to take initiative, get noticed. All right, here's what you need to do. Every Wednesday, someone has to rotate the cars in the showroom. Keep the inventory fresh. They see that Porsche 911?
Monsters.
Yeah, you shouldn't worry about it. Those guys are assholes to us, too. I mean, they call me Rhea, so...
Not anymore.
Not anymore.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Not anymore.
You should look like a mask to me.
Okay, everybody, fall in! Where's everyone? Crater face. Nose ring. Slingshot.
Hey, quit, Sensei.
You serious? I mean, good. That was a test. I want to see who the quitters are, not you guys.
Not you guys.
Yeah, that's you.
Yeah, you could be at home playing your iComputers, playing your video games.
Playing your iComputers.
Instead, you're here, doing push-ups, learning how to fight. Lip, look, even Lip's tougher than those guys. He's no quitter.
Could you please not call me that?
Excuse me, what?
I said, could you please not call me that? I'll warm him up, Sensei.
No, Lip has something he wants to say. Sorry, speak up, Lip. Or is your tongue messed up, too? Are you one of those challenge kids?
The doctor said I could be on the spectrum.
I don't know what that is, but get off it pronto.
That was a product of
weird lip. Can't you get surgery for that?
I was born with a cleft lip. It's the scar from the surgery.
I mean, it was worse before that. Or did the doctor just screw it? Because if this is the after photo, then that sucks, man. You should sue.
Can we just please change the topic?
You don't think I want to? It's tough when it's right in front of me. If you want to be something other than a nerd with a scar on his lip, then you gotta flip the script, okay? Like get a face tattoo, or gouge your eye out. We'll call you Patch, all right? Well, don't do that, you'll still look like a freak. Oh, great, really? Another quitter? Go away. No more lessons.
Hey, man, you can't look. These kids, you're messing with, man. Look, you can't.
It's not the 80s anymore.
Are you so hard on them?
Oh, come on, Diaz. They're a bunch of losers.
Yeah, well, some of those losers are my friends.
Yeah, that tracks.
and they're your students.
And they pay.
You wanted a full dojo, you got one.
Not full like that.
Yeah, I get it. Right, they're losers. Maybe I'm a loser too.
Are you kidding me? Are you gonna cry now too?
No, it... Never mind, it's just... You don't know what it's like to be us. I'll see you tomorrow.
See, he's not gonna be turning anybody into villains, babe. He's gonna be a good guy. He just didn't know his people were the nerds, the people he made fun of. It's like full-on redemption.
Yeah.
Robbie, I'm very sorry for yesterday's events. It's been brought to my attention that what I did is considered not to be professional.
It's considered.
Okay. Thanks.
Oh, and we have something for you. It's official.
You earned it. You need a hand with that?
No. I better do it myself. I did the crime, I gotta do the time, right? And I'm pretty sure she's watching me from the camera, so I gotta make this look legit.
All right. Let me do it.
Hey, you still trying to score some points with my cousin?
He wants to train somebody.
Daniel likes to get a hard copy of the sales report delivered to his house every night. He's old school like that, you know? Amanda asked me to do it, but I'm pretty sure she just likes the fact that it's 20 minutes out of my way.
Are you messing with me again?
Oh, never mind. Just forget about it. Just trying to make amends.
No, okay, okay.
No, I don't trust you.
I don't trust you. I'm going to go ask Amanda if this is true. Yeah.
Okay, envelope's on my desk.
Thanks, Lou.
And don't lose it. I'm in enough trouble around here already.
Okay.
Stevia. Not while I'm here.
Mm-hmm. Science is murder. Samantha,
why did you dissect me? Science is murder.
Just joking, it's Miguel.
Poor Robbie, both of his parents are drunks.
Oh yeah, and they had this snake, and it had these huge fangs, and it was just so cool. Oh yeah, they also had these headbands, and it was so...
Oh, that's his friend!
Wow. Wait, you the kid with the lip? Nice cut.
You said do something to make them...
You see that?
That's what I'm talking about.
Doesn't matter if you're a loser, or a nerd, or a freak. All that matters is that you become badass.
You become badass. Hulk! Hulk!
Wait, are you the guy in the lip?
Yeah, I'm like, who the fuck is this guy?
Doesn't exist in this dojo, does it?
No, sensei.
Pain does not exist in this dojo, does it?
No, sensei.
Defeat does not exist in this dojo, does it?
No, sensei.
No, sensei. Okay, then.
Class, are you ready to learn the way of the fist?
Yes, sensei!
Yeah.
Ah, I saw it in the next episode! it's so annoying, we have to watch these one at a time.
Yeah, All right, that was episode 6 of Cobra Kai, and it is going as I want it to go. Great. Okay? There's a lot of good that's happening in here. A lot of building. I mean, we know we're getting to somewhere, and I can't wait to get there, and I'm enjoying the journey of getting there because, yeah, these little micro bite-sized pieces, episodes, it's just enough to make you like, yeah, I'm definitely gonna keep watching. I mean, okay, maybe it is predictable that where things might be going, but I don't care. Like, it's still a good journey to get there, and this episode was not too short of that, too. Loved every minute of it. Very entertaining. Good backstory on Johnny. I mean, hell, okay, look, redemption is in the air, and that's what's gonna happen here. So maybe he's not gonna groom another evil team. And that's fine. He can have a regular karate team. Cool. But we know Russo, he gonna have to come through at some point too with Johnny's son. That's just gonna be some drama that I'm here for all day. And let's just see where it goes. So I enjoyed this episode. I loved it. And I can't wait to see another one.
Shout out again to executive producer Bjorn for sponsoring this reaction. We really appreciate it. I like legitimately just want to watch the whole thing. Is where I'm at right now. It has such a great balance of the emotional ties to it, as well as like the comedic side, and then just like badassness. Like, I so much loved Miguel's friend taking the criticism that Johnny gave and ultimately becoming a badass version of himself, which ultimately what Johnny's saying, it all stems from confidence, self-confidence. You just gotta be confident in yourself, and then no one will see those kind of things.
Yeah.
And it was great to see Johnny's backstory. It creates so much more. They're doing a very good job with his character. I think more so than any other character in the show right now is creating where you can see the character development. And also empathy, because he started off such a douchey character. I mean, he's a character you hate in all the karate movies. So what they're able to do in these first 6 episodes, as far as evolution goes, is phenomenal. So, like, I'm really excited to see where this goes. And also very curious, because, like, it's clear now that he's working with, like, the underdogs and the underappreciated, and they're all going to get super, potentially, this is what I think is going to happen, all get really confident and have, like, being able to stand up for themselves and be able to, you know, all of that. But what's the flip side where you have, you know, Russo now with Robbie, who does not suffer from any of those things? Like, he is not, you know, struggling with self-esteem and things like that outside of his relationship with his dad. But does that mean that Russo's gonna have, like, a team of, like, the douches? You know, like, I could see that playing out. So it's kind of a flip, a reverse in roles, so to speak.
Yeah.
So very interested to see where this goes from here. Another fantastic episode. Gave me all the feels. The way that ended was fantastic. Johnny looking at the camera with his, you know, with his team squad behind. It was just very great. I just love it so much. And it literally sets you up at the end of each episode to be like, let's hit next. And we can't. So that's unfortunate. But really appreciate BRN you sponsoring this again. And hope we get to check out another episode soon.
Yep. All right, well, look, thank you guys again for watching another EP sponsor reaction for Cobra Kai Season 1, Episode 6. And until next time, people, peace.